What is up, everybody? My name is Stigasaurus, and welcome to the game that we have all been waiting for quite a while. At least I know I have. Resident Evil 7. Now, there was a demo out of this not that long ago, but I actually chose not to play it because I wanted to preserve everything for when it actually launched. And I know they said that there wasn't anything actually from the demo that would play into the actual story or the game, but I declare shenanigans and bullshit. And let me go away.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan, you were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Oh, shit. Okay, so this is bad. Also, I really like the artwork in this. Not used to getting to play AAA games.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh, buddy, you should have left. I'm in control now. You so should have left well enough alone. Oh, crap. Okay, I can look around. And for some reason, I'm stopping here. Let's not continue down what looks to be a pathway or road in the car. Oh, it's because there is no actual road.
This is the place.
How the fuck do you know this is the place? Ooh, nice challenger. Okay, so I can sprint, run. Why the fuck would I need to do that? C is crouch. Okay. V is objective. Find Mia. That's a really great... Oh, God. Oh, no. I have to imagine I can't just walk up and come in, can I? Can I? Eh. Nope, I cannot. So, if Mia's been here for 3 years... Uh-oh. Oh, it's a bad idea. Hello? I'm here. There's barbed wire on all the fencing, but I'm here. I'm announcing my presence. I probably shouldn't have done that. Shift is run. Yes, I know that. Why do I need to? I'm not running unless you tell me why. Why I need to run. Why do I need to run? But, yeah, it's been... Whoa. Oh, it's a tripod. I'm dumb. I'm seeing guns everywhere. It's been quite a while since I've gotten to play one of these big AAA games. I mean, I played Outlast, which I still haven't quite finished, but That's, what, going on 4 or 5 years old now? Join us? I'd rather not. But that's going on 4 or 5 years old now. Accept her gift? What fucking gift? Yes, I see that. So, it's been a long time since there's been a really big AAA horror game that I've gotten to play recently, I guess I should say. Seeing as Outlast, even though I'm playing it through now, has been out for so long. And that's probably the only real big budget game that I'm... What are you? Nope. Now, I don't know which Resident Evil universe this is in. Because Resident Evil... Where did you go? You weren't going that way. Resident Evil has always been about the zombies and the apocalypse that came with it. And the plague of zombies, of course, but I kind of include that in zombies. But the fact that I have cell phone service, the fact that I'm driving a car normally, I mean, that just... Whoa! No. Okay, bye now. God damn it. I saw this and I didn't know what the fuck this was. Even really? Even though that's bits of cow, it looks like. Looks like... I'm pretty sure that's bits of cow. But this... menagerie... is evil. Oh, why? Why would you... call the police? Call the police and don't go in here. Seems like a pretty intelligible thing to do. Or you can just kind of wander in to this fenced off area with barbed wire every fucking where and go on in. My character is not incredibly intelligible. Once I go down here, there's no backup. Okay. No backup for me. Although I'm on the property. All I did was walk around to the back of the house. There's her purse. So she's been missing for 3 years. And her purse looks this pristine. I mean, really pristine. What? Ew. Really? She's from Texas? I'm from Texas. Baloney. What? Email for Mia. I'm carrying the email for Mia with me. That's not terribly useful function. Just putting it out there, that is an extraordinarily unuseful function on a PC when you're running keyboard. And I don't quite understand that whole hotkey system when you're running a keyboard. I don't know that they thought about PC gamers when they made this game, but that just kind of makes me think that they did. Oh, yes, I'm stalling. I know I'm stalling. But this is just such a bad idea, and I don't really want to be here. And it's dark. It's really dark. Ooh, where the fuck did I get a flashlight? Also, why did this close behind me? And it's locked behind me. Oh, great. So, I'm here. Damn. That happened. That happened. I don't know how to turn my flashlight on and off. Oh, I can do a 360. Okay, so I don't know. I don't have a way to turn my flashlight on and off as of yet. What? Oh. Why would I need to shut the door? Okay. Shutting the door is something I need, it would seem. Please turn off the flashlight. Pretty please. Sugar on. Oh my god. Top. What the hell? Oh, the water's dripping. Someone's been here recently. Okay, stop stalling. I'm a man. Huh? I'm a man. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Whoop-de-fucking-do, I don't care right now. Oh, man. I am hearing there are other people in this house. And I am just dumb enough to be wandering around it. What's the button do? Oh, don't give me a big red button. I don't want to push it. What are you? Oh, you're the save the mechanic. I'm gonna be making extensive use of you. I mean extensive use. Also, a tape. Okay. Also, though, in case you haven't noticed, this is going to be an hour-long or nearly hour-long playthrough. Or episode. I will be endeavoring to do... hour-long episodes is what I was going to say before I was rudely interrupted by death coming for me. You know, I'm staying away from there. Also, the basement looks to be boarded up, and I'm assuming it's a basement because it's under the stairs, and that's usually where a basement is. I really don't understand why there's a button that says stairs, though. Not responding. Okay, so I was supposed to go downstairs. But this, being a AAA game, it should be a much longer game, and therefore will warrant actually doing hour-long episodes and what have you. I'd really like to be able to turn off the flashlight. I just walk into the door, that's how you open it? That's a terrible... Oh, shit. Idea. This is bad. What happened to you? Oh, is that Mia sitting in? Nearly naked? I'd really like to be able to turn off my flashlight. Oh, that's not useful. Oh, crap. Now whatever's here is certain to know I'm here. Play the tape. I can play a tape. That's gonna be loud. Shit, I didn't think that through. I did not think that through. Haunted house? So this house is haunted and abandoned.
I
call bullshit.
Did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy?
Not running. I'm in control.
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
God, he's a dick. I'm a professional. I play video games and such. Wait, this is exactly how I got in. For real. Let me guess, you don't touch it? Yes, I'm rolling, you dip fuck. Good job! Show your manly skills.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
Not anymore, it ain't. Although I just filmed breaking and entering.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Why are we in hell?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
This is true. Should I close you? Nope, can't close you.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
We can't. Don't care.
Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing. Fuck you. Still don't care. You're still a dick.
What's the story, Andre?
You're a dick.
Farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
That's usual?
How long
that is so not usual.
3 years.
Clancy. Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers.
Oh. John
and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Holy shit.
Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
No.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
Oh, boy.
This would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
I am sorry if my commentary is a bit lacking at this moment. Oh, fuck, he's gone.
Andre!
Where the fuck did he go?
You see where Andre went?
Oh. No, I didn't.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy.
God.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
You just called me unprofessional. And that you don't work with people like me. Oh, that was still boarded up. But, yeah, as I was saying...
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Nope. No, let's leave. No. As I was saying, I am sorry if my commentary is not that great right now. I am trying to...
Where the fuck is he?
I really am trying to listen and make sure y'all can hear it, as well as actually pay really close attention. And keep talking. Our fuses are still missing. I don't know when this was shot. Where the fuck did he go? Is there some kind of secret passage?
What the hell?
Uh-oh. That would be, yes, there is a secret passage.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yes, fuck this show. Fuck it so hard. And this game, I mean, I didn't say that, but yeah, this game. Oh, boy, nice butt. But I don't like this game already. Oh, of course, I'm gonna have to go down first. Oh, shit. I see him down there. He's down here. I see someone. Is this where the zombies show up? Oh, shit.
What do you see?
I see him. That's what I fucking see. You goddamn prick. What? What the fuck happened to you? Oh shit. Can I leave now? Pretty please, sugar on top, can I fucking leave?
Jesus.
Yeah, no shit, Jesus. Why the fuck are you still here? I mean, now I know the way to go and all. But it's not a good idea. Should I close you? Or should I not? I guess I don't have a choice. I cannot, cannot close you. But it looks exactly like it did. Except there's no body. Why is there no body? Where did the body go? Somebody took the body. And I'm still, wait. Whoa! Ow. Somebody broke those?
Damn it.
Can I please find out how to turn my flashlight off now? Oh, Christ. So, no body. No way back. It's blood. Lots of blood. Oh! They stabbed his face onto the pot. That's a hell of a way to go. Oh, God. Oh, I don't want to go in the water. In the water I go. Ew. That is grody. This is nasty-ass water. And it looks like people are actually really living down. What are you? Ew. Oh, you're a stone. I was expecting, like, a head or some shit. Oh. I sense a jump scare. Jump scare. Is there some kind of amnesia monster? Oh, I would not like that. Actually, an amnesia monster I'd be okay with. Because I can get away from that. Where's the jump scare coming? There's gotta be one! I called it. Are you Clancy? I bet you're Clancy. Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with everybody? That's a lot of pictures. Can I pretty please turn off my fucking flashlight now? Pretty please? Oh, I shouldn't be here. I should not be here. Oh my god. This is a very different Resident Evil feel. I should close you. Closed. Okay. Go away! Shut up! I'm YouTubing! So, mommy and daddy? Two kids, and one kid who is not pleasant. I'm sorry, daddy. I'm sorry, daddy. Oh, and it just spirals into an eye. Oh, I'm sorry, daddy. I won't be bad anymore. I will not be bad anymore. I'm sorry, daddy. I will not be bad anymore. Yeah, that spirals forever. And I, being the intelligent individual I am, can still not turn off my flashlight while I'm walking into what is very clearly, probably, evil, trap, bad. Okay, how do I, okay. Turned, dead, turn, dead. Dead, turn, dead. Clancy L. Wait, shouldn't there be another name on this list then? Where's Mia? Mia is blank. What does blank mean? Yeah, I got it. I got that, but what does blank mean? Also, is she
Mia?
Oh god. I'm supposed to open this, that's why I got the bolt cutters. Terrible idea though. I don't like it. I hate it. This is a bad idea. Shouldn't do it. I should run so hard. Can I please leave now? I found her. Now let me... Oh my god. I'm getting almost like a split vibe off of this. And Saw. Oh.
Mia. Thank god I found you.
Oh.
It's me. It's
what?
Ethan?
She's okay?
Ethan?
Are you all right?
She's fine.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you?
She
did
will
he
not
see
so?
You?
Who is he? Who is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now.
I'm already here, baby. Yeah, I said it. Oh shit. How do I turn off my fucking flashlight? Pretty please, sugar on top.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Oh, V is that.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years?
Has okay,
it really
I don't
been
know.
3 years?
I don't know how to do it. Ooh. You look a lot better than the last person I followed. Because he's dead. Oh. Oh god. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Really don't like it.
We need to get out of here
first. Autofocus.
I think it's this way.
This game actually looks really, really good, too. Hose. Oh. Oh. Okay. So we're just gonna ignore the elephant in the room of those trash bags. Those are trash bags and bits
Mia,
of shoe
we have
and
to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
Oh fuck. What?
I didn't.
Okay, fine.
What are you?
Just tell me what's
How
going on.
How many are you?
I'm telling you everything that I know.
You know nothing?
We have to go this way.
I really hope you know where you're going, lady. You've been here 3 goddamn years. If you don't know where you're going,
are you sure you know
I'm gonna be pissed.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Food? What kind of food? Doesn't look like anybody's lived here in well over 3 years. Oh, I'm having Outlast flashbacks. Little pig, let me through.
There.
It's there. Oh, fuck. Not it. Not doing it. God damn it, I'm doing it.
This is it.
No, please no. Oh, fuck.
I remember this room.
Oh, fucking fuck.
I'm sure of it.
There's no other door.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Okay.
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
What?
There's
what?
No other door here. I'm sure of it.
Who said that we're gonna be a family now that I'm here? Somebody wanted me here, and it sure as shit wasn't you. Uh-oh.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright?
No. Look around. No! Let me fucking leave. Bad. Oh. That's a doll. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, crap. Is that a Mia doll? What is a Mia doll? Okay, that's useful.
No,
I'm hiding in here. I'm playing with dolls. She's gone. So there's that.
Mia?
Oh, hey, there's the door. Found the door. E001. Oh. You ugly. You've seen some better days, woman. I mean, you old as well. So there was a door. Just made to look like there isn't one. So there's no jumping. I just kind of cover my face. And make me wonder what I'm holding my flashlight with. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking fuck. I don't want to do this. On the record, don't want to fucking do this. Oh, shit. Close. Nope, nothing. God. This is so dumb. Phone. Can I call 911? Pretty please? Sugar on top? A map! Oh, yes! I got a map. Oh, it's not big. It's just a small house. So, kitchen. Well, where's the dining? I guess the dining room's in the kitchen. Okay, and then the stairs are right here. I'm trying to figure out my way through this house very quickly. Oh, guards area? Okay, so this is bad. This is very bad. Very bad. Uh-oh. You're giving me first aid. Fuck, I'm about to get hurt. Nobody's home. Nobody's home, Dick. Oh, it's locked. Well, where the hell am I supposed to go? Investigate the sound. Really? Oh, god damn it. Do you hear that? I hear a fuckload of nope. That's the only way to progress. I'm gonna do it. Lots of nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh fuck, it's Grudge Mia. It's Grudge Mia. Ooh, ooh. Ew, it's Rumpelstiltskin. Okay, now can I leave? Oh shit, she's already on me. Oh, holy fucking fuck. Ooh. Oh, you bitch. Ow! Can I run away now?
Wait! Wait!
Ow! Can I stab you myself? Ow! So many bloods! Ow! I'm so glad this isn't VR right now, which I will be playing next year.
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Mia?
Alone.
Mia?
I deserve this.
You've been bad? Down goes Frasier? Okay.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Yeah, good fucking question, dude. Your fucking wife. Control is first aid. Oh! I just goop my hand, and suddenly my hand is fine. Hey, it's just a scar now. Can I open you yet? No. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. Oh, dumb idea. So dumb. Okay, here we go. Creep around you. Uh-oh. Cutscene. Ow, you bitch. I'm trying to. I'm very much attempting to leave you right now. I really would like to leave you right this fucking second. I'm gonna have to hit you. Ow. Ow. I'm hitting the fuck out of you. Oh. Ooh. Yeah. Oh. And it's me, you know. Hmm. Well, now it's my ex-wife. Oh. I just dundiddly killed my wife. Okay. That doesn't sound good. That seems like a bad thing. That's a phone. Oh, God, that's a phone. Okay. Okay. I don't know. Who knows I'm here?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this?
Who the fuck are you?
What the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
The attic. Oh, great.
Go there. Now.
Okay. Well, if it's my only way out... Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh shit. I hear Mia. I hope it's not. Oh, there's blood on that wall. Oh, fucking fuck. She's gone. And I thought I'd killed her. And then I didn't have to deal with her ever again. Oh god. Well, I have a weapon now. I need a health kit already, don't I? Yep. I hope I was supposed to use that. Mia? Don't hit me. Don't stab me either, please. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I shouldn't be in here. Nope, shouldn't be in here. Unless I needed that as an escape route, but I need to go up the stairs. Oh, balls. Balls, 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 balls. Balls, balls, balls. Oh, attic. Ha! Stairs! Oh, oops. I almost killed the stairs. It's not responding. I need a fuse. I also want to save. New save. I don't care. You're safe. There are not... sorry. There are not many save points throughout this game. I've saved the same one twice. And I've been playing 35 minutes. Which I am getting almost halfway to the length this video should about approximately be after my edits are done and such, but I gotta find a fuse. That's what I gotta find. And I'm betting it's in here. Yeah, yeah. Use it. I knew that was gonna come into play when I saw it on... Oh. Wow. That's really fucking convenient, isn't it? As soon as I... Whoa! Mia? 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 I killed you. Where the fuck did you come from? There was no one, nothing there. I know where the fuse box is, which is a yay go me. Oh no. Oh no. Fuse. Fuse, hurry. Where's fuse? Fuse. I've got power. I want to go up and save because I am going to be a fucking...
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
I see a knife behind your back, you bitch. Oh, it's a screwdriver.
I've done that. It fucking hurts.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, so that's how you get out. Okay. Hurry. Please hurry. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Now,
hurry, 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 hurry.
How
do you feel? No. I feel pain that I hurt you, my love. Ah! What? Yeah, burn it all down. Including me. Please, at this point, my hand is right fucking there. Balls. That's great. That's fucking awesome. I'm going to save, but in a new slot. For sure. Because fuck you, Mia. You suck so hard. You cut off my fucking arm. Now there's power, so stairs work. Oh, what? Oh, crap. Oh, this is great. This is just what I wanted to. A creepy attic. Terrifying fucking attic. Oh, balls. And mannequins! Oh, I don't like mannequins either. Just putting it out there. Not the biggest fan. Okay. Also, the door slams behind me. Okay, that's easy enough. Is that the only way out? I have to go back through the door that just slammed behind me? Yes, I do. Why does the door open both ways? I don't feel like the door should open both ways. Okay, I was gonna go do that, but okay, thanks guys. Thanks for that one, buddy. Come on, pal. So there's two mannequins. And bullets. Well, you're gearing me up for some kind of fucking fight. Where's Mia? That's the way out. That's the way out. Oh shit. Hurry, hurry, hurry. No, no, run away, run away, run away. No. Oh, wrong way. Ow, fuck you.
Oh! I want your help.
run away. Oh shit! I have nowhere to go. I don't want to be in here. I really don't want to be in here.
What are you hiding, then?
Yeah, please die. Shitty, shitty, fuck, fuck. Oh god, no choice.
No.
I got five rounds left. Not a lot. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? No, you tricky bitch. Please die.
They're relying on
Please die.
Me. Everyone.
I have no ammo left. No bullets. No bullets at all. I believe I'm, what's the term, boned? Super fucked? Emma, 20 rounds. Where are you coming through, Mia? No, you're gonna come through. But where? Oh, shit, you're coming through the door now. Please die. Pretty please with sugar on top. Please die. You love me? No. Can I please leave now? Oh, no, because she cut that open. Mannequins are all dead. Where do I go? Like they're gonna be playing peekaboo. I'm sensing some kind of jump scare. Where the fuck did you come from? Where the fuck? And how did her body get there so fast? I shot her way across the room. Oh. I enjoy playing games. I like horror. I like it. I probably like it. Oh, I'm okay. I'm alive. Oh, fuck. I don't actually have anything else I can say. Just, my heart's racing. That happened.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What work do I have to do? You're stapling my hand together. Where the fuck did you... Huh? I'm pretty sure that's not medically possible. I don't think that medical science has come quite that far such that stapling a hand back onto a body works. I could be wrong. If you're a doctor and you know that could work, please, leave a comment.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Not again.
Oh, man, not again.
Get out the way, Margaret.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
Is this how the outbreak began?
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I made that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
Uh-oh. Oh, that made my teeth hurt.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs.
Help, I'm in here. Please, hurry. Please, come in, please. Help. Oh, your grandma. I saw a picture of you. Right there. Shit. Oh, you don't. Oh. That's how. Oh, okay. That's how I do it. Thanks for my hand back after y'all jackasses cut it off, though. Are you gonna do anything, Grandpa? Are you going to? Okay, you're awake. You're looking at me. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that. You look over here. Oh, I don't like that. Why don't I like that so much? Oh, I didn't want to open that door. You're looking at me, Grandma. Please don't look at me, Grandma. Okay. Can I shove them out? Main house. I was in the guest house? Shit, I don't have a map. Herbs? I found some herb. That was a really big theme in the old... Ew. Resident Evil games. Is herb. Okay, so Grandma's watching me. Which is great. Fucking awesome. Fucking creepy as all shit, and I'm not a big fan of Grandma watching me. I'm really, really not. Okay. So, I need to find a way out. I want out. Okay. I really want a save point. I'd really like a save point. I really, really would like a save point. I'm gonna have to run for it. Very soon. Okay. Getting a feel for the house. Just getting a feel. I have to go down here, though. I have to. There's no other way. There's no other way. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Run. Oh, shit. He saw me. He saw me, didn't he? I'm betting he saw me. Maybe he didn't. He might have not sawed me. Did he see me? I hope he didn't. Please, God, don't let him have seen me. Shit. Where is he? Shit. Oh, fuck, I'm trapped. I'm trapped in here. I'm trapped right now. If he comes in here, I'm boned. Where are you? I don't know where he is.
You won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Shit. Where are you? Grandma's gone too. Run. Running away. I think I succeeded? Question mark? Okay, I got a hatch key. That does things, right? Oh shit, no, please don't. Please don't, here I come. There's gotta be something I can use that hatch key on. I don't know where he is.
The way out, you know.
Where are you? I can't use it on that door, I'm sure. It's a hatch key, it has to be some... for something like a hatch. When I think of hatch, I think of a trapdoor. Please be a trapdoor somewhere. I'm not worried about pictures right now, paintings. Sorry guys, if y'all want that, I will try to get that on another playthrough. Right now, I'm quite concerned with survival because I am super screwed right now. I hear him, but I don't know where. God, I wish I'd been looking for a hatch of some sort. Do I have to go up?
Yeah, piggy.
Oh, fuck. God, if he comes out here, I'm screwed. I have nowhere to go. Little pig, little pig. Let me live. Where is he?
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
I don't know where I'm going, though. Shit, where do I go? Fuck. Please tell me I go this way. If I go this way, I'm good. I don't go this way. Shit. I don't know where I'm going. I really don't. And I really, really want to take player right now.
Where's my little Ethan?
I'm not yours. Go away. I'm so not yours. Where's Grandma? Where is he? Oh shit.
You can't have.
Fuck, he found me.
Hello there.
He found me. I don't know where I'm going, but he found me. I don't know where I'm gonna go. Shit, I'm so fucking lost and confused and don't know where to go. Shit. Did he find me? I bet I have to sneak back into that room over there.
Find you, right? I do.
I'd really rather you not. Maybe I need to go upstairs. There's an upstairs, right? I think there's an upstairs. Maybe? Question mark? I don't know. Where are you? Where'd you go? Shit. Oh, hide. You can smell me? Ooh. Fuck you!
I can smell you.
Oh shit. He's coming through this door. Woo! Good job smelling me, dude. Good job, bro. Fuck, where are you? Nope, you're camping, dick.
Ethan.
Please stop camping.
Ethan.
I'm not here. Oh shit, you saw me. He's looking right fucking at me when I walked out there. There's no way he didn't see me. He didn't see me? Jesus. He's kind of dumb. Oh, he saw me now.
Where are you?
What? Just looked at me, but okay. I gotta get by you.
Don't be scared.
Shit, I gotta run. Oh, run! Ow, fuck you! Don't. That better not be it. Good God, run! Please run faster, dude. I'm gonna find a way out. So there's no stairs.
You're part of the family now.
Stairs are useless. Yep, you just got tricked because I ran in a circle.
You know what? Fuck it.
Okay. Well, that was a hell of a chase, dick. Huh, a hatch. A hatch. Please, hurry. I went in. I don't care that there's barbed wire. I went in here. Here, hurry.
This is all too fun.
Whew. Please let me find a save point soon. This is so fucking... Really? Wonder where I hid the flashlight. You want to hazard a guess? Yeah. Okay. Found your flashlight, or there's your lawnmower. When's the last time you mowed your lawn, dick? Holy shit. I need to juice myself. I don't have any goop. They took all my goop away. I hear you really close. You sound like you are really fucking close. Also, I do have a hand again. I know I mentioned that, but Definitely have a hand again. A save point. Save. Oh, thank God. Save. Yes. Thank God, thank God, thank God. Okay. So that is actually all that I have time for on this episode of Resident Evil 7. It is a hell of a game so far. I really do love when these big AAA horror games come out because there is so much work and it is such a beautiful game and a longer game. Don't get me wrong, I love the indie games I play. Tattletale is still one of my favorite games, even though y'all have yet to see the ending of that. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that sub button. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!